working developing news now on the corruption crackdown in North Providence. Come tomorrow, voters will choose replacements for the three town councilors who resigned earlier this year. Former council president Joseph Birchfield and councilors John Zambrano and Raymond Douglas stepped down after being arrested on corruption charges. Three Democrats, two Republicans, and two independents are running for the three open seats in Tuesday's special election.